I remember this little lake. So we climb. Hilltop Trail and Lake Imaging Road. See something like Hilltop Trail? You can never really trust it, can you? Hello. Hey. Okay, back on Buck Forest Road after a detour to the covered bridge. Okay, we deviated from my plan to get had this extra trail in here. A little cemetery road. Whee!
Good.
It's kind of cold up here.
Yeah, we're kind of on the top.
They were turning on the Hickory Mountain Road from Buck Forest Road. Try White Pine Loop here. Wanted to make sure we were going the same way. So, have we ridden this section before?
No.
Okay, because I thought. Yeah, because I was expecting to get on it back there, but I guess I missed the sign the first time, so. Okay, good. That was a short little loop. Try to shift it for me.
Which one? The bottom?
The thumb. I see.
No.
I may have gone the wrong way. I don't know. Well, yeah, I mean, some people say like jam a stick in there to hold it, but it's, well, I guess.
I'm not sure.
I don't really care for that too much.
Yeah.
Well, if I had a shorter stick, that might work, but oops, quicker start.
Here, is that big enough?
I don't know.
You want something that's going to pop out and
yeah,
knock it out.
Let's see what, see if that'll do work. Well, because of this, I think when we hit ridge line, I'm just going to stay on it and head back to the parking lot. So, and this is better than being in a granny gear the whole way, but it's rubbing a little bit. So. Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
Ready, amigo?
Yep.
Away we go. Sweet. Gnarly. Bah! 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 Old goat rules, yeah. Bah. Bah. Wee. Catch some air. Wow. All right. Woo-hoo-hoo! Wait for my buddy here. Oh yeah. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Makes an old goat feel like a kid again. Yeah, boy.